Okay, Alexandre, can you show us how to do that?
Yes, we prepared the same mixture as for the airbrushing pastry. You see, with a 40% cocoa butter and 60% chocolate, okay, at temperature of 40 to 50 degrees Celsius, okay, and you have to mix it well.
And this mixture, how are you gonna apply this on top of the sando?
Well, Philippe, we're gonna use an airbrush, okay, spray over the tartlette and make sure when you apply, okay, that it's well coated in the interior.
Alexandre, I feel that the airbrush is still warm. Is that important?
It's very important, Philippe. If not, the cocoa mix might crystallize and get stuck in the airgun.
Okay, so we can fill it up.
That's enough.
So now we can start to spray?
Yes, Philippe, but you have to use immediately. If not, the mixture might crystallize and get stuck. And when you're done, just make sure that you put the mixture and the gun in the hot cabinet.
And then you're gonna apply it on top of the sando. The sando has to be frozen or coming out of the fridge?
No, Philippe, never on a frozen product or either hot product. You have to spray on a baked product, okay, that are cooled down to room temperature.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it.